Hola, soy Miss Red Ivy. Vamos a aprender los números, numbers. Existen dos tipos de números, los cardinales y los ordinales. Los cardinales son el 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 101, 200, 1,000, 10,000, 1 million, 10 million. Los ordinales indican orden. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th. 21st, 22nd, 23rd, 24th, 25th, 26th, 27th, 28th, 29th, 30th. Aquí tenéis los usos en los que utilizamos los números ordinales. Para las fechas, por ejemplo, her birthday is on the 29th. Para decir los siglos, Shakespeare was born in the 16th century. Para explicar el orden, my team came the second in the league. Para decir las plantas de un edificio, his office is on the 10th floor. Practice. Write the number in English.